something that's not there. Yeah. But it's another thing to be afraid of something that stands right in front of you. The Bible says Shadrach and Meshach and the big and gold did not stand in front of somebody that did not exist. But they stood before Nebuchadnezzar, who was a ruthless king that would kill people for no reason. But when they stood before the king, they had no fear, because to fear Nebuchadnezzar would be to disrespect God. And they got no help here. I said to fear Nebuchadnezzar would be to disrespect God. What you would be saying is that Nebuchadnezzar is over your God. But shake your neighbor hand like you don't shake it off.
Come on.